two coaches sparring on the touchline, and the fourth official having to act as peacemaker.